shitty way to end.
Slick, we're set for the derby. I'm waiting for you at some kind of old gas station.
Hi, pal.
Looking good, man.
We can get a lot out of this logging camp.
It'll go like butter. Slick, about time. I'm a fucking genius. Every year, the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. You're lucky so-and-so. Now, all you gotta do is win this fucking thing, because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight, Slick. Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. Your mug's known around here, so make sure that driver's mask is on your face. Race starts at midnight. Go get 'em, Slick.
Keep your eyes peeled for the role players when your gun goes dry!
You're down there.
and make your way up to the winner's dinner!
Nice going, Slick. You won yourself a ticket to the party. Make like you belong there. The joint will be full of highwaymen bigwigs. They're all giant dicks. But be careful, they're fucking dangerous. The plan is, you gun everybody down. Everybody. We'll make them all pay for dissing me.
That was incredible. Best win I ever saw.
Oh, this is amazing. All right, we're gonna get them all in one swoop. Look, don't do anything stupid. Okay, I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. Hey. I'm gonna give you the go when the gun's in place.
I know you. Derby winner. Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
You're gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now! We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up! Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet.
Thank you.
take them out before they find out I helped you. I gotta find a place to lay low. Total low, Slick. I'm rooting for you.
Please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, Rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Well, let's end this.
Get the shit out! I'll be there when I'm there.
Thank you.
Becky, you okay?
No!
You?
Nah.
Hey, you ain't dying, are you?
I guess I broke my promise.
What?
To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
We had a lot of fun, though, Ray.
Hey! Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! Supposed to take care of you. I was supposed to take care of you and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man. I'm fucking sorry. You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away. Do what you gotta do.
After his father, you might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Something good, let me know. I thought that would be more of a challenge.